All right, y'all, welcome back to the channel. This is TCB, the Country Boy. And somebody asked if I'd look at this dude called Travis Scott. A song called Antidote, which was done out of 2015. This is a cloud rap, otherwise known as trap. This dude, I think he's from out of Dallas, out of my way here. Released in 2015. Sure, let's check it out. I'm game. So here we go, Travis Scott, Antidote.
Bend down around your head, the bend out around your head for niggas and shit. Ain't nobody truer than me, ain't nobody truer than Scott. Ain't nobody truer, man, I'm taking this spot. Yeah. These niggas and shit.
Don't you open up that window. Don't you let out that antidote. Yeah. Popping pills is all we know. Inhales is all we know. Don't go through the front though. It's low key at the night show. So don't you open up that window. Don't you let out that antidote. Sunday, do it all again on Monday. Spent the check on a weekend. Oh my God. I might do it all again.
It's bullshit.
I just hit a three-peat. Fuck three hoes I met this week. I don't do no old hoes. My nigga, that's a no-no. She just want the low-key at the night show.
Low key at the night show.
Wow. Man, that was very intriguing, man. I mean, that dude, he was very artistic and creepy and unique. And, I mean, the way he threw a lot of weird sounds in there. I don't know if they shouldn't have called that dang song Night Show as opposed to Antidote. But, you know, it is what it is. Damn, he's very good. Very good. A lot of unique kind of thing. He had a whole vibe to it. A whole mystery kind of mystical kind of creepy at the show with clowns or whatever, you know. Weird dudes looking at you and stuff. That was kind of creepy, man. But it is what it is, man. And he don't go but for, you know, different hoes all the time. You know, he can't be messing. Oh, no. Okay. What it is. All right. I appreciate y'all. Very cool. That dude's very good, man. I wonder if he's got the other good stuff since 2015. I mean, really good stuff. But he's good, man. He is really good. Potential's there, man. I'm telling you. Have a good day, y'all.